Doing good.
I'm cooking chicken pot pie, chicken pot pie. With carrots, peas, and don't forget the chicken, don't steal that pie. For your kid, a good mission with no antibiotics, it's the president's choice. With garden vegetables and chicken breast that's moist. A creamy sauce, all in a golden fish, you do bliss on manos, how to make it tasty. So if you're on a date night and you're looking for trauma, get a chicken pot pie, it's by Canadian Farmers. Preheat the oven to 375. Remove the plastic wrap from that pie. Open up the oven and stick it on in. Every single bite's gonna feel like a win. Take out the pie and cut it into pieces. Share it with all your nephews and nieces. Before you eat that pie, don't forget to let it chill. If you wanna eat it, you will put it on the windowsill.
Chicken pot pie, chicken pot pie. A chicken pot pie, chicken pot pie. A chicken pot pie, chicken pot pie.
Chicken pot pie. Before you enjoy that tender golden crust, letting the cool is a definite must. You don't need to add any herbs or spice. Straight out of the box, that shit tastes nice. With corn and carrots, pencils and peas, all the ingredients you need to please.
Gentlemen, you put pencils in your pie?
No, that's crazy. What do you think, I'm crazy guy?
Onions, light bulbs, nuggets and tape. All the things that make a pie taste great.
Hey man, I don't think your head's in great shape. I'll put on my special shoes and hike across the lake. Cause I don't like the crust, and I don't like your pie. What kind of person puts pencils in their pie? Man, it's really good, why don't you give it a taste? I don't wanna let this pie go to waste. Hey man, I'm just trying to be real. This pie's for free, you don't have to steal. I don't want any pie, I'm getting out of here. I'll pick up my pencil and stab you in the ear. Or in the eye, or even in the chest. Good luck now with my bulletproof vest.
Pencils in your chest, pencils in your chest. Pencils in your chest, I'll put your leg into a rest.
Pencils in your pie, pencils in your pie.
Pencils in your pie, put a pencil in your eye.